Now for your briefing. We've received reports from our radar facility in the Lambert Mountains that a rebel reconnaissance squadron is approaching. They must be planning to track our movements after that last battle. Head for the Lambert Mountains and attack the enemy recon squad. Additionally, numerous Allied aircraft have been shot down in that vicinity over the past few days. We may be dealing with a Rebel A squadron out there. Stay sharp. Phoenix, move out.
Intercept point. Our primary target is a transporter, but its escorts will be more persistent than before. Be careful out there. Here come the escorts. Use maneuvers on targets that are difficult to lock on. Good, their first wave has been destroyed. Confirm two escort fighters. Maneuvers can also be used for evading enemy missiles. Supply. Damn, spoke too soon. Enemy fighters closing in.
Fuck!
is serious business, but it leaves them open at the end. Dodge their attack, and then immediately get on their tail. That'll be your chance to strike back. Phoenix, move in once they finish their sting attack.
My entire squadron?
The squadron leader remains. Close in on the enemy, Phoenix.
We're going down!
Yeah! Warning.
All enemy aircraft have been destroyed. Job well done, Phoenix. That A squadron came out of nowhere, but you handled them well. You'll probably face even stronger opponents in the future. But I'm confident that you'll be victorious. Especially after today's combat, I have no doubts. Let's head home.
Recon and Ace squadrons have both been eliminated. The Lancer squadron were tough opponents, but you took them out well. Good work, Phoenix. We can safely say we've regained control of the continent's western region. The Allied forces plans on continuing to take back key military points. We're counting on you for the next battle.